Ndwompa Radio, Ghana's premier virtual radio.
I'd like to say a very big thank you to Mubarak Wakasu, that is Ghanaian international, who decided to do all of this for Baggio. He bought a wheelchair, he gave him money. And for us, this is us, if I should put it that way. What defines us here, and the work we do here at the General and at through sports, impacting lives through storytelling and also journalism that inspires. So we have a general manager for TV here, media general, Mr. Francis Doku, who will help us to do the presentation.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Juliet. And as you mentioned, this is what we do. We try to impact lives. We're very grateful to Mubarak Wakasu for coming to the event and also helping us be able to achieve some of our things. And, on behalf of the management of and all the managers, and also most importantly, on behalf of the sports team, Frederick Juliet, we want to present this automated wheelchair that was bought for by the Mubarak Wakasu Blackstars Midfielder to our colleague here. So, open and just pick up the automated wheelchair.
Please go to see you as well, so that I can get the review.
Okay.
Now, you can't
Wakasu for three sports to present to our colleague Baggio. Yeah, and we're very, very honored that we'll present this to Baggio today. So, shall we? Baggio, this is your. We hope that this will help move your parts as much as possible. Also, in addition to that, we want to add an additional $500 to aid in environmental things as well. So that this is also.
Since you heard that story, there has been a lot of changes in my family. Besides getting this wheelchair, of which it was a dream to have one day, and kudos to Mubarak Wakasu for such kind gesture towards me. And I pray that whatever that he does, may God reach his blessing. Most especially Mr. Kelvin and Owusu, Ansah, and to my forward, Mubarak Wakasu, it has been my dream, say, one day. Wonderful creature, and not in any that we are all of a sudden what we are ready to be much about a mission and the way. In this place, glory be to God for this wonderful day, and secondly, to Media Jira for airing this story. And since then, it has impacted a lot in my life. Mubarak Wakasu, I'm so, so grateful. I doff my heart for him. Whatever that he does, we go reach the place.
Radio.